Well, then everyone, welcome to the latest vlog from 802.187. Now, I am off to college, but since I'm now going to be vlogging buses while it's saved on this channel, you can't really do any proper vlogs at the moment, I've decided to vlog my commute. So, I'm currently waiting for the number one at 8708 in Bristol. Yeah, you know that. But I'm currently waiting for 33959 to arrive with the 8708 to Greenville. Or then the 2-0 in a minute. So I might get that. But that's actually no, because that'd be 373.20. So yeah. Hope you enjoy these lockdown vlogs. Very similar to Simon on Trains, but obviously it will just be buses instead of trains. The difference is as well, I'm going to college 3 days a week and I'm going to upload one vlog a week, but I'm going to include all 3 days in one vlog, so it's going to make for like about an hour vlog. So yeah. I don't think we're going to be out of lockdown until the end of, well, until Good Friday. So yeah, I'm currently waiting for the 0708 to arrive, which will be 33959. I know that because I checked it on bustimes.org before I left. So I'll put a link in the description as well to bustimes.org as well. So yeah. I will see you lot in a minute then. Bye guys, bye. I'm not on 65K Enviro 400 LMC, a 15 model. Not a lot of people, but yeah, so yeah, bye guys, bye. We're now coming along Falcon Down Wall, just by Western Village. Thank you. Without coming to the city centre along the waterfront. Dawn is starting to break. I'll see you all at the one. Bye bye bye.
Yo, good at
that. Yeah.
So fuck, I'm doing the dry rack.
On 2914, there's 33959 there. I've come back to Rupert Street. 33959. The actual bus I got off, but that's not going to be okay because of the fault. So they terminated it here, they'll probably rectify the fault or send the replacement back, and that will wait here until it's due to do its return journey back up to Crim. I've got recording, but not the priority of me now. I'm gonna get off it at West Street, go to Lidl and get a drink, and then get the next bus all the way to Penguin. And before anyone writes in the comments, yes it is, it's concerning. That's 39424 now. Which came in from Cadbury's. Or came from everybody, so. So yeah, bang. I'm on the way, just turning on to Downby Avenue, and I'll be getting off the one after to go to Lidl.
Yeah.
Next stop is Darby Avenue.
I'll be getting off one after this. So I'll see you all in a minute. Bye guys, bye. I'm now on T9, headed to Cambridge for college. Yeah. Spark is on 10 tonight. Right, well now, just gone past Inch Court. Right, now on 515, headed to Stockport, number 1327, and as you can tell, it's an Enviro 200 MMT, so I'm well done with that, a 19-plate. I'm going to Imperial Park first, and then back to Stockport, because it'd be the same bus anyway that I waited at college, so it still counts as an essential journey. But yeah, I've been on one of these places, so it's good. It's good to get my home warm. in like Imperial Park anyway. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to video the whole journey from here to Stockwood, or try to at least. There's no one else on here at the moment. It's just me. They were just chasing drivers. She's just saying, it's got to the end stop now, and I was going back. So, you know. Imperial Park. See it right here. See it right? A devil. I'm not going to record the entire journey because that will be coming up in another show before I record bus journey, so yeah. Bye. to my last stop, the Cube, and then I got the number 2 all the way to my house, which is in the end stop. It's about an hour and a half from the number 2. So yeah, it's a really good journey. I'm hoping we have an enviro, but we might not. I've got a feeling it's going to be a B9. But I want. At least I've got a ride on an enviro. As you say that two-way that's coming up might turn into a 3. Maybe. I don't know. So yeah. Now 33917. Had a mark came down, so yeah. Of that disturbance device. Yeah. All right, fine. Hurry up, station. Hello everyone, welcome to day 2 of my lockdown block. It's pretty much same as yesterday, except we're not going into Lidl, and I might when it gets hard, I might go a different way to college. I'm currently waiting for the same bus thing there, it's the actual same Viro 400, but I'm still waiting for the 0708 to town. In fact, here it's now, so I will see you when I'm on the bus. I'm on 33960. Yeah, go ahead. I'm now coming along, just coming along to Kennedy's Garden. Yeah, bye, bye. I've now got a long way to go. Yeah, my husband. Now the M12921 headed off to Hangrove Park to get to college. I'm just saying that so people know it is essential learning. It's about 25 minutes. Yeah, it won't be no longer than 25 minutes. Yeah. are going along the waterfront. Coming up to Queen Square. I will now pull up to Dalby Avenue. That's the uni one. Is that going to take me or not? Can we get something like that? The uni 504 under there. Or down. Right. I'm now coming up to Parson Street. When we leave Parson Street bus stop, you'll see Parson Street station in a minute, so I'll say that. I'm going to have to pass the street station. I'll show you more on the way back. On the way back, we'll be on the right side. And show you more on the way back. Bye guys, bye. Go on, diagnosing, I think. There we are. I don't know why we weren't on. Well, it's weird, we weren't on the version yesterday. I'm just leaving Paddock Garden. Bye. I'm now finished college, so I did have time to do the outro because I just had to do something, but I'm now 37608. This is operating the 752 Hangrove Depot. I was getting this free stop to Hangrove Depot. Because going back into town, I've got a little surprise for you, which bus we're going to get. You'll probably know which one it will all be, but yeah. I think we have about a 10-minute wait for it. Well, I'm just going to tell you, we're going to go on the 93X back into town, but I'll give you some more information on that once we... once we get to Hangrove, which is just coming up now. Yeah, bye. Right, here we are, home group, that's right. Yeah. Right. Here I am at Hengrove Depot. Let's have a quick look what buses we've got in. We've got a Volvo there, which is 37315. We've got a Uni Enviro 400 there, MMC. We've got a Portway Parking Wide Enviro 400 MMC over there. We've got some street decks. We've got a Volvo being moved there. So yeah, I'm gonna make my way to the bus stop now because I'm cutting it fine to get this night CX, which is that Enviro over there, I believe. So yeah, I think we've got an Enviro 200 on this. So yeah, not the MMC, just the normal Enviro 200, which is an X-Bath bus. So yeah, bye guys, bye. But I'm now on 44520, operating the 93X to the bus station non-stop. It's a worker's bus, but it basically replaces the driver's staff bus, but regular customers are allowed on it.
I'm going to
just one bus driver on this head. There we go. I pulled the recorder, didn't I? Yeah. The B7 on the other night, yeah, it's the B7. But I'm glad we got this one because this is a Wild 200. And that would be the one of these for ages. Because this used to be a bath bus, but Hengrove got these for the 24A. So I think they've got about three of these. They've got one of these in each of the 24A, and then they've got like two spare ones, I think. We're now coming up to Bedminster for me. Yeah, I'll see you in time now, guys. There's the 93X now off. I've just got off that bus, 4:45:20, and now I'm going across the road to wait 10 minutes for a number one. So yeah. Bye guys, bye. Right, I'm now 66. I've got another. I take the 3 stops and I'm waiting for the one out there. I'll be the one of these things this so why not? And I've just passed number one from I'd find west, which is basically at the top of this hill. That's 4:07:459 over there on the 35 Marsfield. Then a street deck. Some gas buses over there, which are in my 400 Scania MMCs. So the Scania model gas buses, 69 plates. You've got street deck over there, a 15 plate. And you've got a beam line over there as well. On the 75. Yeah. Bye guys, bye. Alright, I'm now 33954. I've been on this one for a while. So it's good that this one turned out. I'll tell you what, I do want to turn up 953, but I haven't been on that for 2-3 months now. It's just never shown up. And I know it's on it. I can't take that. So yeah, man. Right now, I'm coming into West Right, we're now going along Crow Lane. to you. That was fine. I'm gonna put it on station wait. This one's getting off. See ya, bye guys.